The leopard seal is a fierce predator that primarily inhabits the cold southern ocean surrounding Antarctica. Usually found alone, they can be easily recognized by their black spotted coat and snake-like appearance. Leopard seals feed on animals like fish, penguins, squid, krill, and even other seals. They are the only seals known to regularly hunt warm-blooded prey. Their large mouths and pointed teeth are perfect for snatching prey or straining krill out of the water. Their whiskers pick up vibrations in the water to help find prey. They use their large front flippers to move and steer through the water. When hunting, leopard seals will sometimes hide under the sea ice and wait for a small seal or penguin to enter the water. They will even snatch seabirds that are just resting on the water's surface. Leopard seals are insulated by a thick layer of blubber, allowing them to keep warm in frigid temperatures. They are capable of hauling out on land and ice, but it is thought that mating takes place in the water. Mature females usually give birth to one pup on the ice between November and December. It is rare to see a mother and pup. Pups only nurse their mothers for about 4 weeks. Adult leopard seals can reach 10 to 12 feet long, with females growing slightly larger than the males. Their only frequent predator is the killer whale. Leopard seals are occasionally spotted in areas far from Antarctica, such as the coast of South America or Australia. There are a few recorded instances of leopard seals stalking and attacking humans. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button